Hi, my name is Ian Van Tuyl, and we're here at Shelter Island Boatyard right now. We are currently going to be watching the very first mast being stepped here on the 53. As you can see, it takes quite a crane to be able to lift this. As you can see, they slowly have it down here on a little runner. The mast lifts up and everything slides up forward. This is actually what I used to do. For about 10 years I was the head project manager and commissioned all of the Jeanneaus, Beneteaus, CNC Sabres, and we had built the mast right here on the yard. As you can see, we have another mast right next to it all wrapped up. And once they you build it, get everything ran, all your halyards ran, all of your electrical and cables, you know, mast lights and so forth, radar cable. You get it prepped up to this certain point, and you're ready to pull it up, as we are right here. So what he'll be doing is he's going to be lifting this up to a certain degree so he can pivot the mast around. And here in a second, you're going to see the vessel right in the water. They have one strap that lifts it from the top, and then they have a chaser line that holds the mast steady. That's that blue line that's out in front. Almost have a little vertigo going on. And right now he's spinning the mast around with the whole crane, as you can see now, and we're going to be walking over to where the boat's going to be in the water. There's Rich Sheldon. Are you ready to capture this? And as I'm filming, I'm going to be walking down and I'm going to help Rich out here hold this headstay. I can take that for you.
Yep.
And what we're going to end up doing is walking this headstay out front, as you can see, while they bring the mast down right onto the deck step. Kind of a crucial part to it right now, he's going to be feeding all of the cables down through the pilot hole. As we're standing here, you know, the mast spins, but what happens from here is, you know, just by, you know, Rich holding it at the base of the mast, he's going to be able to pivot
This is the electric furler, and that's going to be attached right here to the stem, the bow pulpit. So Rich is gonna need some help right now, so I'm gonna stop the camera and come back to you as we, okay, so we've ran all the cables down through the pilot hole, as you can see here. And then the crane is slowly gonna be lowering it. Our head stays just completely wrapped around, so. Okay, and here we are again as the mast comes all the way down, sits right on this. Okay, and here we are walking up to the forward bowsprit. This is what entailed of stepping a mast. Slow process, using the crane, getting all the cables, making sure they're down properly through the deck. And then once this is set down at the base of the mast, then we'll go ahead and start attaching all of the shrouds and uppers and making sure it stayed in place, and then installing the backstays. But that concludes the video of the deck being stepped. Hope you found it helpful and informative. And if you have any questions, you can always feel free to contact Ian Vantile at any time, day or night, at 619-507-4416. Thanks again for watching.